online because his wife told something blah blah blah.
Yeah, yeah. What blah blah blah, not it is blah blah blah.
அப்படிப்பட்டவங்க
If I compromise myself, I don't listen, sir. Listen to me first. You people are asking 5-6 questions at a time. I have to give the answer. You people are not giving me chance. Why I am going to HRC again? HRC means more powerful than police. You should consider that.
Now, I'm going to human resources போறேங்கறாங்க.
Why am I going?
I'm going to get a job. I'm going to get a job. கரெக்ட்டா புரிஞ்சிட்டு நான்
கேட்டேன். ஹலோ சார், லிசன் டு மீ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ப்ளீஸ்.
நான்
கேட்டேன்.
தாக்குதல் பண்ணிருக்காங்க.
என்ட்ரி
ஆனவனே அவங்க இதை எடுத்துட்டாங்களா?
You are not a crime. You are a crime reporter. Just listen to me how it happened. Three people came, okay? We are two people. We are at dining table. Okay, dining table, there is no CC camera. Okay, I am also a journalist. I am also a crime reporter. Once upon a time in Sakshi TV.
So, you are using a media?
No, I am not using a media. No. You are asking the question. I am also telling the... What?
You are using a media? And
you
get the popularity and then get a chance.
To get the popularity. Yeah. For me, I need a popularity. Only in Tamil media? Only in Tamil media. No. All over I have, in foreign also I came, my name in the, everywhere. This is for the popularity. And attacking that person is the popularity. Did you see the marks and all everywhere? Did you see? And did you see the mess? Did you come to my house? No. You please talk with the police. Assistant commissioner, you talk with the assistant commissioner. What happened? Why will we create the mess in front of the camera and all? Why we will talk like this? And we are providing the FIR copies, everything about that person. And you people don't consider his criminal history, yeah? I am only created this mess. 22 members kept the case on his name, on his scam. And he did, he collected the money from the many of the people. 22 members came out and 22 members, two FIRs filed, right? Two FIRs filed. And also I will provide the remand report also. And next question please. And don't tell me that this is for the publicity sake and all. It is really hurting me. It is very wrong question. Next please. We will definitely provide that. Okay, I will promise that.
Madam Subramani, நீங்க கூப்பிட்டதால வீட்டுக்கு வந்ததாக போலீஸ் தரப்புல கூறியிருக்காரு.
Sorry sir.
போலீஸோட இன்வெஸ்டிகேஷன்ல
you are calling me.
Subramani
for the
manager.
Sir,
compromise.
See sir, we contacted actually Subramaniam is thinking bad about myself and Ravi Devan. He is thinking that we only took Telangana police to his house, we only took them to office places and all, he is thinking. So we wanted to clarify the things. Subramaniam Garu, we didn't do anything. We wanted to clear the things. Just come, we will clear the things. And before one day, Ravi Devan Garu house also he attacked. True or fake, you please question him. Before one day, that Subramaniam went to Ravi Devan Garu house. That's the reason we called to Subramaniam. Subramaniam Garu, this is not good. Attacking the house is very bad thing. And next day, he attacked my house. ஓகே பிபோ ஒன் டே ஹீ இஸ் த சாட்சி I think 3:30 like that police came and they registered the complaint. I signed also. I don't know why police didn't register it. They called me in the afternoon to the assistant commissioner office. We went to assistant commissioner office. They only wrote everything and again I signed. Okay. And why they didn't, there only all panchayati happened. Okay. In police station only, not going and coming.
What is happening is police has been saying, I told you already what is happening. Already happened.
குடுத்துட்டு அவங்க மேல குண்டாஸ் போடுறாங்க, நீங்க ஏன் வந்து கம்ப்ளைண்ட் வேண்டாம், நீங்க வந்து வாபஸ் வாங்க வேண்டிய அவசியம் என்ன இருக்கு? மேல அவங்க வந்து கொலை மிரட்டல் விட்டுருக்காங்க வீட்டுல வந்து.
That's what out of the police station to the HRC and we respect police and we respect media and we respect HRC, we respect women and considering the Subramanian wife only we took back the case. If you guys have any questions now you can ask me.
Madam kaalaiya pugar kudutinga netike complaint vandu nethe kudut nethe vaapas vaanga.
But the women, she is also women, so, that's the reason I concerned his tears. And anyhow I'm fighting for the women rights and women peace. I had no other choice, so these people worried about and also this is already 2 FIRs in his name, Subramanian name. If I keep a case again, PD Act will apply. We can apply the PD Act on his name. So that criminal history, it will show his criminal history and Bunda Act, it will apply on his name. So that's the reason she was very much worried and she has requested me. If you apply the case, it will be very big case. It will become very big, big case. Don't do that for my kids. And she requested like anything and she cried a lot. That's the only reason. No. I will complete in one moment. Please, napakamla petkondi, you can ask. Two lines, just. And she assured that he will never ever disturb me again. It's my promise and all. So being a girl, I understand his emotion, her emotions. So I took my case back. So in front of the assistant commissioner, can I talk? Okay. In front of the assistant commissioner, he and Gopi is 20 years old. He is very small kid. I was very much surprised when he is attacking me and my manager, and he was very cruel. He is a small paya yaar. He is into criminal background. He is doing criminal things. I was very much surprised. And he is 20 years old. My manager is 60 years old. He didn't even give respect to his age. So finally he also, Gopi and Subramanyam touched my feet. They are trying to touch my feet in front of the assistant commissioner. I said no. Your wife already called. And she is requesting, you don't need to touch my feet and all. Don't act. Tomorrow, Oscar will arrive soon for you, for your acting and all, I told. And in front of this, all these things are happening in front of the assistant commissioner only. So you people can reach it. So, and also he assured that we never ever disturb in my life. We will not touch you, we will not call you, we will not disturb you and all, they told. In front of the assistant commissioner and with all these things I convinced myself and if it is wrong, if I did anything wrong being a woman and melting as a woman, you just ask me what is wrong to take out this case and to compromise myself and all, you can ask me. Next I'm going to HRC. And I don't want to leave this person because he is so cruel and that Gopi also very cruel. That's the reason I don't want to leave them. Again, Monday, this is Saturday and Sunday weekend, it will not be, I think they will not work. So Monday, me and Ravidevan Garu, we are going to HRC that we have a threat from these persons, Gopi and Subramanyam. By the way, this Gopi is very cruel. My manager, 60 plus aged, but still, in small age, he is doing criminal activities. So I don't want to take a chance with my life. Because I have only one life, I don't want to take a chance with these criminals. So I'm going to HRC and I'm giving the complaint that I have a threat from this person. He collected lot of money. Okay? And I'm nowhere related to this case. This scam case, I'm nowhere related. Past 1 year, I'm the only one case that I'm fighting for the casting couch. I'm busy with the casting couch. And how can I create the mess in Hyderabad, that how can I create the proofs and all? Simply, he is giving the wrong statements to the media. I just wanted to clear all of these things. So, part of the investigation from Telangana police, these police officers, they came to the Chennai. And me and Ravidevan Garu, he is my producer, Ravidevan Garu and me, they investigated us. And they asked, where is Subramanyam Garu house and where is Subramanyam Garu office and all. We showed, right? We went through, went with the police and we showed the all of his places. So only grudge he has in his mind and his heart is, we did all this mess. So that grudge kept in his mind, that's the reason he attacked me. He gave money to my producer. What is the mess between my financier and the producer? Ravi Garu will explain now. Okay? I am just an actress in this movie. Name called Reddy Diary. Unnecessary, they dragged me into lot of mess. And he has very bad background with this with his criminal history in Hyderabad. We found that some of the lady staff in his complaint, this Subramanyam used his staff also, lady staff also he used physically. That if you have any doubts, you people can contact the Madhapur police. So they will provide all of the facts and whatever I am talking, no, you people can recheck with the Madhapur police station, Telangana. The second thing, why I compromised in this case, everyone question is, Sri Reddy, why she compromised, why she took back the case? That is the doubt all of you guys have. So I will give the clarity about that also. Out of the police station, few people stand. You know that Subramanyam persons, I guess. What? Yes, it is truth. Subramanyam people threatened me out of the police station. And after I compromised, okay, not before compromise, after I compromised. So reason is why I compromised myself in this case is, only reason is his wife. His wife called to my manager, even his person name called Subbaraman. His wife told to my manager that my family went through so many problems, and as a single parent, she is a single mother, because this person was in jail. Past 4 months, he is in jail, Subramanyam. So she requested me, as a single parent, it is very much tough to survive in this society. He has many cases on his name. We are struggling a lot without Subramanyam. Please concern my kids. Please forgive him. She cried, and being a woman, I melted. Yeah. End of the day, I'm a human being. Might be you people as men, I'm a woman. Being a woman, I seriously melted because of his tears. When someone is crying, obviously we will melt. No? Print copies, no? Okay, we will provide the print copies. Print copies ready, hai na? Okay. You please give it to the every media person. Okay. This Subramanyam alias Sharad Babu, and this name is using in Hyderabad, actually, Sharad Babu called. This name. When he was in Hyderabad, he created address proofs also on this Sharad Babu name. He did a scam in Hyderabad, high-tech city, and two FIRs on his name in Madhapur police station. 22 members complained in this issue, in this scam actually. All these are victims. Still victims are coming out and still that victims are complaining in the Madhapur police station. And I will provide the remand report also in the evening. He has many cases in Telangana. He is telling to Tamil Nadu police and many people and to the many people that me only created all these cases. How can I, sir? This person only cheated many people. Today I am feeling very little bad about a few newspapers. I'm so sorry to say that being a journalist, I have values and I have ethics, and in front of the camera, I should talk few things, and even I crossed my limits sometimes. I agree my bad points and good points, and little bit bad about few newspapers, because without knowing the fact or truth, few papers only, they wrote as they like. Being a media person, I know the value of the journalism. Still, I'm working as a journalist, few of the YouTube channels and few of the channels. Back of the camera, I'm working still as a journalist. And damaging or assassinating the character is crime. We all know. And so, few newspapers, I'm requesting, even news channels also, damaging a lady character, or not only ladies or anyone, damaging the character is wrong. And we have to maintain some ethics. Not only media, not only print media, not only electronic media. We should concern about the ladies. All you guys knows, I always fight for the women. I'm very much strong in my position, being a activist, being a feminist, whatever you call. But I'm very much strong to take all of this, you know, rala debalu andan case, stones who are throwing stones on my character, who are throwing stones on me directly, indirectly. I'm ready to face. Even not only for me, if you guys are throwing any stones on any other lady also, I will be the first person who will fight for that woman, good or bad. So you people has to contact me after you get an idea, after you get a emantaru yen cheptaru, after you get a news, you have to contact the victim or you have to contact the police. Without having any evidence, without having any idea, imaginary stories giving to the media or giving or telecasting in the TV.